Jerry, what are you doing?
I'm in my line!
A lion doesn't go.
Well, this one does.
Jerry, look, take your costume off. It's not Halloween.
It's important.
No, it's not scary, Jerry.
Well, I bet if I eat someone's face off, it'd be scary.
Just go inside, Jimmy.
Alright, nice truck.
I'm playing at the playground. Answer down. This is a good day.
Hello?
What's up, dude?
Hey, Joseph, what are you doing here?
Dude, I just ate a lizard, and I kept the tail for my brother.
Well, you know I love collecting lizard tails.
Of course you know.
So what you been up to, bro?
I just saw the coolest music video ever.
I see where this is going.
Where is it? It's on the top.
I gotta see this.
It's not my password.
Whose laptop is this?
It's a little tease. It's a rapper. He made the coolest song ever. Let's try to log in and see. What do you think the password?
No, the news is off.
So watch the news.
That
was wrong. Okay,
I'm gonna try.
Jeffy, there you are. You have to go inside right now. There's a lion on the loose.
Let's go quick.
Don't you yell at me, Jeffy. Get inside. Jeffy, knock it off.
Oh, good luck with yourself, Jeffy.
Yeah, but he won't stop looking like a lion. The news is on. The
Jeffy, news. Your voice got really good.
Freaky
Jeffy,
news.
Just go to your room.
The lion that escaped from the zoo has been found. Since the animal attacked someone, he has been deemed too dangerous to keep alive. He's being euthanized by
Jeffy. Jeffy, go cut your fingernail. Oh, it's gonna cost so much money to fix the couch.
Alright, world, hear me roar!
Hey, what's going on?
Got you, little bastard. Don't worry, everybody, I caught the lion.
Where are you taking me?
Cody, I know how to beat my meat by myself, okay? Leave me alone.
He's been out.
Just get out of here. Get out of this grass, little brat.
God.
Wait, what happened to me? Who took out me? Junior! What did you guys do with my meat?
We didn't do anything with it. You wouldn't let me out.
Look, I was beating my meat, and then you guys came in there and bothered me, and now it's gone.
I'm sorry for interrupting, but I can help you get it back out.
Yeah, help me get it back.
All right, what's it
out? No, no, not that. I'm talking about a steak.
Have you guys seen my meat?
What?
Seen your meat?
Yes, it's big and floppy. I was just beating it in the kitchen.
What? No, we haven't seen your meat.
Come on now. Somebody seen it. Cause somebody grabbed it. Now tell me who grabbed it.
I didn't grab your meat.
Did you grab it?
No, I didn't grab your meat.
I know you grabbed it. You look like you grabbed me. Come on now.
No, I did not grab it.